So I've been off cameraing again, scooping up the extra races, the stunts and blah blah blah. I think I've got most of them. I'm just left with the dares that I've tried a few times and were just too bloody frustrating, so bollocks to that. Maybe I'll come back to it later on. So we've got a Tanner mission to do.
Any word on Ordell?
Oh, damn, man. We should get you a little bell or something.
Sorry. Ordell.
On a job. You want we should find him?
Yeah. It's time to move him up the food chain.
Be smart, man. Play this one clean.
I plan to.
Forgive the enormous bank balance when... when it comes up, yeah, 10.3 million.
Remember, just play cool with Ordell. He ends up like Carl Krug, barbecued. That's gonna be on you.
No pressure then.
I've been playing off camera a bit, and the missus has taken an interest in playing games for the first time ever. Face
again? Yeah, when Jericho's got something important to do, she gets the call.
You're waiting for what, exactly?
Nothing.
Then drive.
Well, that didn't take long.
They never leave me alone. First, lose them. Then I'll tell you where to go.
Oh, lovely car.
Ordell, by the way. You are...
I'm your passenger, Ordell.
Good to meet you.
All right, I'll keep going this way. Through the gap. That'll do. Oh, shit. All right, I'll go back this way.
You're on the sidewalk.
Sorry.
Not complaining.
What's on the agenda today, then?
The agenda?
With Jericho.
You ask too many questions.
How did the cops find us?
Irrelevant.
Listen, there's something I need to know.
Ordell, all you need to know is what you already know. Are we clear?
Crystal. Now what?
Get me to the industrial park.
Just drive there?
Oh, gee, do you have a magic wand?
No, I was just...
One more word, Ordell. Just one.
Yeah, so the missus has taken an interest in games, in actually playing games for pretty much the first time. And she was interested in this one because it was driving and not just as she thought, as she saw it, just running around whatever map collecting points. Which is not exactly accurate, but also not exactly unfair. So I was teaching her how to use a controller and teaching her how to play a game. Which is interesting. You may see some of that get edited and upload. Well, it will get edited. You may see some of that get uploaded at some point. I'm not sure when.
You really don't plan on living very long, do you?
it was entertaining for me. I think it was entertaining for her. But yeah, it involved racking up the bank balance a bit. Imagine someone who just really does not play games. Someone who does not play games trying to get used to a game like this. On a controller, and oi, interesting.
Well, you were right. Fed's here too.
It's predictable. Get me through here any way you can.
How am I?
Just do it.
Why aren't I controlling this?
Is this car tagged?
I'm in it. That's all you need to know.
When I've got you to where it is we're going, is there anything?
Take me to the large barn on the lower slopes. And you're never gonna see me again. So no, there's nothing else you can do.
Hey, we lost one.
Great, let's stop and have a milkshake.
Oh, I like milkshakes. Oh, oh, something's coming.
Slow us down. You ever watch a man on life support? All those valves popping, wheezing. But it's that helpless look in their eyes. You know what it says?
No. What?
It says, I wish I hadn't asked so many dumb questions.
Will you tell Jericho I did good?
Right. Until I'm exactly where I need to be, you didn't do anything.
This guy's a jerk. And I'm going completely the wrong way.
I just drive.
Oh, lovely car though, lovely car.
losing them.
Should I throw you a party?
Gee, would ya?
I'm driving awfully. I'm out of practice. Also, they're just going to keep turning up, aren't they? Hit the Mirthmobile. Yeah!
Yeah, still doing your best.
Yes.
Oh, wow. Oh, what a crash. Yes.
No sweat.
I hope so. Because I like you, Ordell, and I wouldn't want you to get hurt.
How many are there back there?
Enough.
Right. Double back there, so. Hi, guys. Ignore me. Ignore the beat up white Audi R8 that you were just following. Hey, that beat-up white Audi R8 looks just like the beat-up white Audi R8 that we were chasing.
Hang on.
Funny story. Ooh, a pirouette. That was worth it. That was totally worth it.
Screwing up here.
Nah, you're not. You're fine.
What now?
It's for you.
Hello?
I don't know what's come over you, Ordell, but keep it up. There's a job coming, something big. Messing up isn't an option, understand?
Sure, I understand. Seems like Ordell's going places. Whether he likes it or not, I'm along for the ride.
So does Ordell know
now
this is coming?
We're getting somewhere. Ordell's almost incited Jericho's terrorist plot. We've got a new face in town. And this big job Layla talked about. Looks like all this hard work is finally paying off.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
What if I am losing it, Jones? What if this is all in my head?
If Jericho can do this too, see the world how I see it, shift into people, control them, then how the hell am I gonna stop him?
Ordell Williams is driving for Jericho's crew. I'm gonna drop in on her.
Deep, deep cover work, huh?
She's a killer for hire. Cut her teeth in Africa. Whichever dirty war, whichever side, the girl knows how to get paid.
There's a job coming. Something big. Messing up isn't an option, understand?
Next. Next, next, next.
Detective? It looks like your boy Ordell's moving.
Copy, dispatch. Ordell must have new orders. This looks like the big one.
Now, let me guess. Time for Detective John Tanner to do his thing. Be careful, Tanner. It's not just your neck on the line. It's Ordell's, too.
Pressure.
With Ordell. I know it.
So what's our play?
Call for backup and set up a roadblock on Marin Ridge.
What? Just gonna drive them both into custody?
Yeah. I'll see what I can find out about Jericho first. Then casually drive Ordell and our beautiful assassin right into the arms of the law.
Hey, you be careful, man. You hear me?
This really isn't gonna work, is it?
Ordell, I need nothing but your best today.
What's going down?
Jericho's got a problem he wants fixed. Get me to the target and I'll fix it.
Is this sort of fixing that involves use gun on man? Why are we in a shitty car? We were just in a nice car, come on! Ooh, the boost to 130 miles an hour.
Whee! Stay sharp. Slow down. We should acquire the target anytime now. The yellow Dodge, up ahead. Stay close, but don't be obvious.
That's my car.
What? That's the cop that's been getting in our way.
Do we follow him to the target?
He is the target.
Plot twist. Again.
Stay close. Wait for my signal, and then take him out. Lose him, and I slit your throat.
Right.
Remotely control Tanner's car. Lead Leia to the ambush. What? Oh. Oh, God. I'm controlling Tanner's car from this perspective.
That's new. Now to lead her to the cops. I hope Jones called it in.
Oh, this is scary. I'm not controlling this Humvee.
Damn. He's on to us.
He definitely knows we're here.
Stay with him. Where's he taking us?
Oh, God. His driving's going to be even worse than normal.
Okay.
Remote control. I like this. I like this a lot, but I'm shit at it. I can't see a fucking thing.
It's like he's leading us somewhere.
I'm sure he's just panicking.
Yeah, he's got no idea he's been followed. We're right behind him. I tried a handbrake turn there.
Doing the best I can.
Are you? Why don't I believe you? You're really starting to piss me off. Keep this up and you'll end up in the hospital. One way or another. Careful, Ordell. And stay with him. You're better than this.
Hey, that's John Tanner. He's the best driver on the force.
Of course he is.
Heard of John Tanner? He's a legend.
Smooth, man. Smooth. He's the best one on the force. He can't make a single fucking turn. Oh, God. Big corner. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Oh! Wow, look at me go!
It's me. I'm the Cartel. He's not feeling himself. I'll let him know.
Let me know what?
Your partner up there is about to get a nasty surprise, Detective. If you're here, who's in your body?
Well, no one. Oh, God. You mean Jericho?
Sit back and enjoy the show. Not many people get to watch themselves die.
There's more than one cop in that car, Layla. Sorry, Jones, but I gotta borrow you for a while.
Oh, now we can control passengers?
Hello, Tanner. Glad you could join me. Feels pretty strange, doesn't it? Having someone else at the wheel?
I know about the bomb. You're a scumbag, but I never had you down as a terrorist.
You just don't get it, do you? You got your eyes on the city, when it should be on your own hide. See you in hell, Tanner.
What the hell's going on? Just hang on tight. What the hell just happened?
Sorry, partner. Had to borrow you for a while.
What? Oh, man, I feel violated.
You should be grateful you're feeling anything at all.
Okay, focus, dammit. Ordell's blown, maybe even dead. Jericho's onto me, and I'm still no closer to finding him. What's going on here? It's like I'm missing something big. Something obvious.
That was cool.
This is KEOC News, your eyes on the city.
Good to see you back on your feet. It's bad, John. I won't lie to you. We're putting an evacuation plan together. In
Goddamn National Guard's been mobilized. We need you, Tim. We need you.
What the hell?
So we've got a bunch more dares have shown up, we've got some city missions, but we've got no actual activities. Okay, well, we can get straight into a couple of these. Why not, why not?
What were you thinking, Phil?
We got that desk, didn't we?
We're supposed to be a covert intelligence team. Running across the stage and snatching a briefcase from the Chinese ambassador while giving a speech to a class of kids?
I was thinking on my feet.
You were thinking with your ass. We need to lose the cost and get to the safe house.
Yeah, with pleasure. Where is it again?
HQ, we're sending it through to your PDA now. Hell, we're gonna have some explaining to do.
A McLaren SLR, another nice car. It looks ludicrously penis extension-y, but it's still very nice.
I can't believe you did something so dumb.
But I got the disc, right?
Yes, you did. And you've redefined the standard CIA field manual. The definition of clandestine now reads, a hair-raising hot pursuit with local law enforcement, squealing tires, sirens, and multiple pileups are standard procedure.
Sounds shit up.
Fine.
Sounds fun!
Phil, watch it!
I had no idea the CIA got such awesome vehicles.
There's no point in making it to the safe house with the whole police force in tow.
Don't sweat it. I got a few moves up my sleeves yet.
You better have sleeves like a wizard, is all I'm saying.
So, still at three cars. Two!
Phil, we're gonna lose them!
Shit. Yeah, this car's kind of monstrous. Accelerate faster! Jump, 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 jump! Whee! You want more? Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I missed it.
Car's still driving.
Thank you.
Then drive it.
Don't start.
Did I say anything?
Wasn't paying attention. Sorry. Smooth as silk.
God damn, where'd they come from?
This smells bad. We've been compromised.
By who?
It doesn't matter. Time to call in our safety net. Fella, pick up.
Who are you calling?
Shh. Don, listen. We got an eye on it. Some more hot property. I need to use Aegis.
Oh, that was terrible. That was awful.
Thanks, Don. I owe you one.
Aegis?
A mobile blind spot. Full ECM suite. You've just got to roll inside and pop. You don't exist. Don's downloading his cohorts to my PDA now. Well, I guess this is what all the training is for. And all those gray bank accounts.
What could be on this disc that's worth all this?
Quit kidding with me, Phil. Lose those cops.
No, but just remind me, I'm forgetful.
Phil, you can do better than this.
Jeez, I'm doing 190 miles an hour and they're still on me. Yeah, all right.
This is getting a little intense.
Take down, charge through the garage, get topped up.
Then move.
Nice healthy car.
Close. Yes, back one bandit.
Okay. I wasn't watching.
You gotta break some eggs.
Tell me you're not serious.
I may have trouble here. Because I think I'm on the wrong road! Fuck!
What do we got on the freeway?
Options is what we got. Rule number one, always have an ace.
Yep, see, I need to be up there.
Two down.
Shit!
Yourself, and a grenade tucked in your panties. That is good, Phil!
Too fast. Not with a corner like that.
Don't look down.
I'm drawing a blank. How's easiest way to get onto the freeway? Do I take a left and then hop that little thing? I think so. Right, so next major left.
Just about safe.
Like, back there.
Not that good or we wouldn't be here. Phil?
Yeah, they're gaining on us. Yeah, I can see.
Oh, look at that. Confuse them with my shit driving.
That's the way, Phil. We're gonna lose them. Phil?
Yeah, they're persistent.
They sure are. That is good, Phil. We're losing them. Whoa, help!
Come on. Come on! Smooth. Yeah, traffic's busy this time of day. Yay, oncoming traffic to go into oncoming traffic. Har, har, har.
On purpose.
Sort of.
Yes. Right, through that oncoming traffic, turn. Now this oncoming traffic. did I fucking overshoot? Yes, I did. Efficient. We get there, we get there. Oh god, are you coming? Are you coming my way? Wait, now what? Oh, for fuck's sake, now we've got to turn around again? Double back to double back to double back. You are fucking joking. I have only one setting, and that is foot down.
There's Aegis up ahead.
What, truck? How's that supposed to help? Ah, I see. We're going inside.
Yes, we are. Giddy up. You know what to do.
And no one's gonna spot it.
From FUBAR to Heroes in one afternoon.
I told you it would work.
Yeah, about that.
Chase activity unlocked, and some income. Corvette ZR1. That's probably going to be the police one. Oh, a Pagani Zonda. Yes! I've raced against one of these buggers, and I'm desperate to get one in my garage. Take it down. I could chase it. Or... I could miss it! Oh, for fuck's sake. This is how far I've got to go, and I'm still only going to have seconds to do this. Right, charge up and boost. Which way are you going? Hit my own car. This is net. This is not going to work. Give it a shot anyway. Ooh, that went quite well. That worked really, really well. No. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You turned around, you cheeky git. Right, so I've caught up with you, you sneaky bastard. Right, go back the way. You'll do. Do 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 do. Missed. Oh god, my car's half fucked. Oh dear. Wrecked my own car. Awesome. Nope, no chance. Probably no chance there. Don't fancy those odds. Don't fancy the odds of being able to turn that thing around. Fine, let's use this garbage thing. Come on. Oh, good shot. And there's another one. You ain't going nowhere. One more. Gotcha. Yes, 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 yes. It's a funny looking thing, but fast. For 1 million. Yeah, very odd. Yikes. Acceleration. Oh god, it's slidey.
Oh, here we go again.
Oh well, this will be a test.
Closing in. Everything's closing in.
This is some interesting handling.
It's an addiction. As soon as I shake them, I want to do it all over again.